The Mr. Excel podcast is brought to you by Easy Excel. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Chellum. Well, it's been a while since we've talked about Easy Excel, and since they're nice enough to sponsor the podcast, I wanted to talk about a feature that I ran across the other day. If we come into Navigators and use Selection Navigator, I have to tell you, I haven't seen this one before. It's pretty cool. Let's say we start here in this cell, and I can expand the selection. So just using the mouse, I can grab something that's two rows or two columns and three rows. Right, very easy to just expand that selection. But what I really like is the nudge tool. Imagine that you're going through reviewing some cells, and you have to review a group of three cells and then move down. The nudge tool takes the current selection and nudges it in a particular direction. Very, very cool. I can also reduce the selection, enlarge the selection. Another one that I can imagine we would use frequently if you're doing some reviews and you know you need to swap two cells. So you copy one cell and then go up and insert copied cells or insert cut cells. They actually have a swap move. So if I want to reverse this 1996 and 1341, just click that and it will reverse it. So I can imagine going through, nudging the selection, seeing one that I have to swap or move, and do that all using this floating selection navigator. A very cool trick. Again, to check out Easy Excel, go to www.easy-excel.com. Get a free 30-day trial there. All kinds of 50 different commands. I've talked about some of the others before. This is one that I just ran across that said, you know what? In the right situation, that would be incredibly useful. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.